We are running south on 129, south of Deal's Gap, and I don't know why they haven't made this part of the Dragon's Tail. This ride has been just as nice. And another dam. There are lakes and dams everywhere along this road. Oh yeah, spillway's going. Little Tennessee River. Oh, kayakers. Look at that. That is amazing. Hey everybody, I'm going to jump in here and show you what we're doing today. We're camped right here at Deal's Gap at the south end of the Tail of the Dragon on Highway 129. We are going to run down, continue on 129 to Robinsonville, turn right on 143, which turns to 165 because you cross the state line right there. And we are running the Cherohala Skyway over to this place. And then take 360 back up north, hit 129, and then back down to camp. That is our ride today. It's probably about 75, 80 miles.
That's where we're going. Cherohala Skyway. See those mountains over there? Tomorrow I'm gonna climb those mountains.
Whoa. Okay, it bounces. Yeah. Mike's bouncing it. I know he is. Cool as this.
Wow. Absolutely beautiful. Look at the cemetery even. Oh, wow.
Well, we are running the Cherohala Skyway, if I pronounce that correct. And we are, what the maps are showing, four bikes, is the highest point of elevation.
5,390 feet. And I wish I could zoom up to show those beautiful mountains over there. They look like a blue ocean.
At Deal's Gap, elevation is 1,700 feet. And we've climbed up to 5,300 feet. And I would bet the temperature has dropped about 10 degrees. Onward we go.